I have a tackle?
I think you had like two or something.
Just making sure because I literally did nothing.
That's why I kind of want to ask you. I mean, that's pretty rare to look at the stat book at the end of the night. It felt like, you know, they didn't even get to you. And just how dominant was the up front tonight?
It's awesome to see. I was bored. I truly can say I was bored. You know, all the backers and D-line just blowing things up and making plays. It's good to get a win like that, though. I mean, that's a game we should go out and shut them out. And it kind of sucks that they score there at the end with all the young guys in. But it was a great game.
I know, you know, obviously they threw the ball a ton last year. Was it a thing where, you know, the front seven just kind of erased that, where the pressure wasn't on you guys too much tonight in the secondary?
Yeah, we honestly didn't blitz one time. We literally covered, and those four guys went up and ate, and that's what they do. That's what they should do against a team like that. So it was good, and it makes life a lot easier on us.
Takeaways were a big thing last year. Were you guys kind of itching to still get one of those, even though you were pretty dominant tonight?
Yeah, we'll be making fun of Tyler for a while after that one. But when you can hold, I don't even know how many yards we held him to. It might not even been over 100. But when you hold teams to that little of yardage, it's kind of like getting turnovers. Mm-hmm. They're down at the 25 and three and out. I mean, the field position is going to be big. So it's kind of like getting a turnover. Mm-hmm. But we obviously want to go out there and punch the ball and get that stuff out. So that'll definitely be a big thing next week.
I know we kind of, you know, knew the defense, you know, we thought that'd be good coming in tonight, but to see the offense do what it did, I mean, 300 yards of rushing, just how cool was that for you guys to see?
That was awesome. To see those running backs in that O-line do what they did, that was really, really awesome to see. I can't remember how many times they made first downs on, like, third and five and stuff running the ball. So that was really good to see. And I know that their defense was kind of talking crap all week, thinking they were something, and obviously our offense shut them up, so it was really awesome to see.
How much pressure does the offense have in a game like that? How much pressure does that take off you guys?
A lot. You know, I remember last year in games like Utah State and stuff, we're playing 80-some snaps, and you get off the field, and it's a three and out, and you're right back out there, and it hurts a defense. So to see the offense go out there and be able to run the ball like they did and do all that, it was really good to see. And there was no pressure on anyone tonight. That's what we said in the pregame speech. You know what? Last year doesn't mean anything. It's a new slate, and just go out and do what we do, and that's what they did. So it was really good to see.
I know a few of the running backs had good nights tonight, but to see Nico, you know, go for 200 yards, a guy who's been here, you know, kind of paid his dues, just how cool was that for you guys?
Really cool. I mean, he's been here since I've been here. One of my best buds here, and to see the work he put in the offseason translate tonight, it's awesome, because he really worked hard this offseason. You know, whether it was cutting, speed, all that stuff, you know, guys were bouncing off him all night. No one could tackle him, so it was really awesome to see.
I know he obviously had a good camp because he earned the spot, but, you know, did he surprise you guys even tonight with what he did out there?
No, honestly. No. You know, we knew Nico's kind of been, you know, he's been overshadowed by some people. You know, B-Hill those first 2 years, and last year was last year. We don't even need to talk about last year. But like I said, he put that work in, and he's always been a low center of gravity guy with really strong legs and some cuts. And you saw it tonight. People couldn't tackle him. He was juking guys out. It was really good to see.